Dear students, today we will learn how to reduce the fraction. In other words, we can say simplification of fraction. It means converting a fraction to its lowest term. For this one, we have to divide numerator and denominator by common factor. Common factor means, let's learn how we will do this one. We have taken a fraction, that is 6 by 18. Now we have to find out that numbers by which we can divide both 6 and 18, numerator or denominator. 2, 3, 6. We have taken, these are the numbers by which we can divide the both numbers 6 and 18. Among these numbers, we will take the biggest number, that is 6. If we divide the fraction 6 by 18 by 6, common factor, we get 1 and 3. This is the lowest term of the fraction 6 by 18. We can say there is no other number other than 1 that can be divided 1 by 3. So, this is the lowest term of fraction 6 by 18. Now, I am taking one more example. I am taking here 36 by 54. 36 by 54, one more fraction. Here again we have to look the numbers by which we can divide both numerator and denominator. So let's take here 2, 3, 6, 9. These are the numbers by which we can divide both numerator and denominator. Among these numbers, I will take the biggest number, that is 9. So, let's divide numerator by 9 and denominator also by 9. We will get answer here 4 by 6. But this is not a lowest term of the fraction 36 by 54. Because again, we can divide these both by the common factor, that is 2. Again, we will divide 4 by 2, 6 by 2. We will get here 2 and 3. So, now this is the simplified form of the fraction 36 by 54. In other words, we can say this is the reducing form of this fraction 36 by 54. So we can keep reducing a fraction till the numerator and denominator in the reduced fraction have no common factor other than 1.